What's up, YouTube? Well, today I'm about to attempt to make a 3-inch short runner intake manifold for a vr6 Audi project that I'm doing. So should be a simple enough build. Pretty much just gonna use a piece of 3-inch steel tubing, 3-inch flat steel vr6 lower runner aluminum lower runner, and bunch of welding stuff like that. So
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.